Simpson.
Contestant 14, Donna Day.
Representing
the West Virginia EOI, ladies and gentlemen, contestant number 15, Michelle St. James. Hi, if you will. Viper Falcon, contestant number 22, Savannah Devereaux.
Please.
award of National Entertainer of the Year, Mr. George Simpson.
Thank you very much. On behalf of National Entertainer of the Year and The Connection, we welcome you and we hope that you enjoy your evening. We have competed in the preliminary rounds Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday, and tonight we pick out our top 10. Before we pick out our top 10, I'd like for you to give a nice round of applause and a salute to an individual that has traveled across the country. She has helped, assisted, and achieved in making EOY a national recognized pageant system. As you can see by the amount of talent that you have seen over Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday, along with the contestants in the audience, please give another round of applause to the Entertainer of the Year, Shayla Simpson. Ladies and gentlemen, our top 10 finalists competing for $5,000, a new car, I hope you collect your checks later. Will you please do this? Hold your applause until, and give each girl the round of applause that they deserve. If you will, for finalist number one, contestant number 32, Cody Collins. Number two, contestant number 17, Oprah DeMauro. Finalist number three, contestant number 23, Rosky Fernandez. Number four, contestant number 12, Jacqueline Stett. Finalist number five, contestant number 30, Whitney Payne. Finalist number six, contestant number 28, Stephanie Wells. Yeah. Finalist number seven, contestant number 19, Electra. Finalist number eight, contestant number 31, Daniel Hunter. Finalist Number 9, contestant number 24, Sweet Zelle. Contestant number 29, Vicky Williams.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is an honor to introduce this person because you may
You may know her as just an entertainer. If you get to know this person, she's wonderful, beautiful. She hails from Fort Myers, Florida. You may have caught her at Lacage. She's now residing in L.A. Ladies and gentlemen, to me, the very best Tina Turner. Please, but just give it up for a former Miss Florida, Miss America. She's, what, 10,000 titles to her name? Give it up for Hot Chocolate!
Gophers here, and also he is in charge of taking care of all the response and the back and forth from our prelim to the head office. Ladies and gentlemen, he's in charge of the head office of EOI. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. John Scussell.
You satellite dish, you. If you will, ladies and gentlemen, from Atlanta, Georgia, she is the top of the female impersonation that I've ever seen because she is talented, beautiful, gifted, and a professional. She's a manager at the other side in Atlanta, former Miss Florida. She, former Miss Continental, ladies and gentlemen, the goddess Amber Richards.
Worked with the Louisville Ballet. He's also worked with ballets across the country and judged several of the EOIs. Ladies and gentlemen, please give it up for Vincent Falardo.
On the judges panel this evening from Miami, Florida, is a very beautiful and gifted lady. She's not only a makeup artist, a beauty consultant, a sponsor to many winners. She has also judged several pageants, including the Miss National, Miss Club 21, Miss Florida. From Miami, Florida, ladies and gentlemen, the very beautiful Samantha Pettis. And if you will, last but not least on our peanut gallery, we have from Texas, residing in Dallas. He is judge pageants from Miss Gay Texas through He's in the Fabric Design.